As you can see here on your screens, we're approaching 420 feet above Las Vegas. That's right, 420. You know what that means. We are high. As we get higher, we should have a great view of the entire strip. That's right, everything before this was just a striptease. A lot of people wonder how a little town in the middle of the desert turned itself into one of the biggest resort destinations in the world. And the answer is, I have no idea. I just know it took a lot of shiny things. I'm pretty sure that's why they call it paradise. Literally, the name of the town you're in is actually Paradise, Nevada. Most of the Las Vegas Strip is located in the unincorporated town of Paradise, which is part of the Las Vegas Township. The High Roller is located on the east side of the Strip. And on the other side is Caesar's Palace, one of the most exciting destinations in Vegas. It hosts the Coliseum Entertainment Venue, which has featured shows from Celine Dion, Shania Twain, Elton John, and a lion fighting a bear. Actually, that last one happened in the original Coliseum in Roman times. A lot of big Hollywood movies have come out to Vegas to shoot at Caesar's Palace, including Ocean's 11, Iron Man, and of course, The Hangover, a movie about four guys experiencing Vegas exactly the way you're supposed to. Okay, I'll be back soon to let you know when we're getting close to the top of the wheel. Apex of the wheel, the highest point on your trip, 550 feet in the air. It could be hard to tell exactly when we reach the top, so I'll let you know when we're close. And we'll count down the last 30 seconds together. 30's a lot, you know what? Let's make that 5. Be right back.
Hmm?